Let's talk about the speed meter. Okay, let me push the bike. There you go. It's waking up. So, speed meter. With 250 watts motor, I was able to reach 35 kilometers. Yes, 35 kilometers, flat road, no pedaling, just electric motor. Sounds strange, but it's true. It's confirmed with my phone, the GPS on my phone. I will attach some pictures, you're gonna see what I have. And the more interesting part, how did I connect this little magnet over here? So you can see this is the magnet and this is the sensor. I will start with this, and there at the beginning I used wireless speed meter, and to be honest it didn't work very well. First problem that I have was I have a huge delay. Basically the speed meter showing me top speed and zero and kind of nothing in between. I have the feeling that the container is on the way. I took the container down, I removed the battery, same thing. What I did, I just returned it. And I removed, this is from my Peugeot 103 that I have. I removed this speed meter from there and I attach it to my bike. Okay, you're gonna see over here, I have a kind of little extension. And this extension, it's a plastic, and it's coming from some of the bikes. They have a kind of plastic holder for the front fork for the shipping. I was able to find one of these in my house. It kind of sits very well over here, and let me push the wheel. Okay, you can see how close it is, and it's working perfect. So, magnet, turn this one. Okay, magnet. What did I use to get this magnet over here? First, I'm gonna start. This magnet is coming from the name tags. You know, the magnet name tags, they have three small magnets. I took one of these, and what I did, I use 3M double sticking. I think it's kind of silicone one. I have two layers of this to be able to get the magnet a little bit more high from the wheel. So what you have to do is just wipe down the wheel a little bit. Don't use any sanitizers, because the sanitizers, they have lubrication inside. Use two layers of 3M silicone double sticky, and then have the magnet on top. Just push it and kind of like this one, twist it, and this is gonna stay there. It is able to, so the top speed on this bike that I reach is 35 kilometers. I have no problem at all. It stays there, it doesn't fall down. So I guess it's good. I have it for at least 2 weeks using it like that. Of course, you can buy one of these kind of adapters, extension adapters. They're made from rubber, and you have to attach the magnet, and you have to use a zip tie like this one to attach them to the wheel. And you don't have to do this little extension what I have. But don't forget, it's gonna look ugly. It's gonna come out like this one up to here, and it's gonna look so ugly. And this is gonna add extra weight on the wheel, and of course it may messed up with the balance on the wheel.